Hi, I'm Dr. Andrea Pennington, and I know what you're going through. As a medical professional, I've been working with pregnant women for several years, and I'm pleased to be talking to you today on behalf of the Food and Drug Administration. These 9 months can be an exciting time, but prepare yourself. Everyone from your favorite aunt to the local bus driver is going to be giving you advice. Welcome to the wonderful world of pregnancy. Listeria is one of the most common bacterial culprits. It causes an illness called listeriosis. This bad guy doesn't necessarily like to follow the rules. Listeria can survive in cold temperatures, like in the refrigerator. That's why it's often found in ready-to-eat foods. But there are things you can do to prevent listeriosis.
I have heard about listeria. I don't remember what it is or anything about it.
Listeria causes an illness called listeriosis, and it can affect your baby more than it affects you. The symptoms of listeriosis can take a few days or even weeks to appear, and the severity of the symptoms may vary and may feel like nothing more than a touch of the flu. Symptoms may include sudden onset of fever, chills, muscle aches, diarrhea or upset stomach, headache, stiff neck, confusion, and a loss of balance.
If you had listeria, wouldn't you know though? Wouldn't you get the symptoms right away from eating?
Well, there's a chance. So if you're pregnant and have any of these symptoms, or even if you think you may be at risk, go to your doctor or healthcare provider and get a blood test. Listeriosis can be cleared up with antibiotics, which will in most cases prevent infection of the fetus or newborn.
What can I do to prevent listeria?
There are a few simple things you can do to prevent listeriosis. Use ready-to-eat perishable foods as soon as possible. Clean the refrigerator regularly. Use a refrigerator thermometer to make sure that the refrigerator always stays at 40 degrees Fahrenheit or below.
I am a big cheese fanatic, so I love all kinds of cheese. I did stay away from brie, although I did cheat a few times. So.
Do not eat soft cheese, such as feta, brie, and camembert cheeses, blue vein cheeses, queso blanco, queso fresco, and panela, unless it is labeled as made with pasteurized milk. You may be interested to know that the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention has linked many listeriosis illnesses to eating queso fresco or fresh cheese. This Hispanic food is traditionally made with raw, unpasteurized milk at home or brought in from Mexico or Central America. If you don't know for sure the queso fresco or any soft cheese you are eating is made with pasteurized milk, do not eat it. Do not eat refrigerated pâtés or meat spreads. Do not eat refrigerated smoked seafood unless it is contained in a cooked dish, such as a casserole. Refrigerated smoked seafood such as salmon, trout, whitefish, cod, tuna, or mackerel is most often labeled as Nova style, lox, kippered, smoked, or jerky. The fish is found in the refrigerator or sold at deli counters of grocery stores and delicatessens. Do not eat hot dogs and luncheon meats unless they are reheated until steaming hot. Do not drink unpasteurized milk or eat foods that contain unpasteurized milk. Talk to your healthcare provider if you have additional questions or concerns about listeriosis.
For more information on food safety during your pregnancy, visit the FDA website as shown on your screen. I'm Dr. Andrea Pennington, wishing you a happy, healthy pregnancy.